Report to Normandy! Or am I just seeing you?
How dare you interrupt my meditation?
Another monkey, I see. Why don't you lay down your weapon and join me in Buddha's mercy? What say you?
Thank you. thank Mitaba! Finally then, the three bells sang! Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying new treasures! I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor! You're back? It must be you who took that Kasaya! Now give it back!
Yeah!
treason.
Fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virapaksa. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a sick curse. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
Five hundred years. I have rebuilt the temple. Now it's grander in scope. All those monks consumed by the fire turned to wandering ghosts roaming in Black Wind Mountain. It was I who granted them eternal repose. I have even restored the charred scriptures, piece by piece. But oh yes, I always knew. One day you shall return!
Ruined everything! Why so eager to die when you... Why so eager to die? You posed a challenge, yet know not how to bear your retreat. You have ruined everything! Challenge me without even letting me have dinner first. I am the Black Wind! Some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. That Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse, illusions traverse. You still have a lot to learn, but give yourself the time you need.
Coming for our master!
Yeah.
coming for our master. Think again.
Master must know of this.
Ahead is a treacherous path, Wukong. Don't forget the spell you just learned.
To reward whoever.
He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too?
Thank you.
from me!
Thank you. cunning wretch! I'll spare your sorry life for today! Fortune is no longer on your side! No one comes to your aid. All I need is to take it elsewhere and rebuild everything anew! Great, the sage. Oh, pardon me, young sage. Mercy, young sage, have mercy. I was just a pawn of the celestial court. If given a choice, who dared to challenge the mighty wrecker of the celestial palace?
His words ring true. No matter how daring he was, he had not the nerve to harm the great sage. There must be someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly, and this thing is eerie. I had no idea how to make use of its power. Except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yaoguais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guanyin to atone for my actions and be put back on the engaging band. You will never see me out there anymore.
Oh, ignore his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.
Kind
Master, it still puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Across streams, over hills, and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame, crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere. A mere human, blessed with a lifespan nearing 3 centuries, yet he was never sated. He just had to seize that one Kasaya. Centuries of devotion, undone by a moment's greed. In the end, a lost soul became him. How pathetic. In his last life, the monk was Jinchanzu, the second disciple to Buddha in the West. Yet his arrogance led him to disregard the Dharma teachings, and as a result, the Buddha cast him down to the mortal realm. He was destined to face 81 trials throughout his journey. The fire for that Kasaya was merely the 11th.
Thank you. 里曾是官位富饶地，一朝书桓贫困起，无业朝气渺然起。无父无君无法器，为非作歹有天必。修得大手皆福利，邪风一死也惊奇。哪知不测其祸其旦夕，那黄毛孽畜再回击。凶犯不死好得意，复兴横死却成谜。
I reckon I got an idea why you've come here, my friend. Haste makes waste. I'll lend you a hand. Watch your step, eh? Get more shots and you'll be high and dry.
See?